Jamie? No, yeah. This is love. When she tried to kill you.
Yeah.
When she fucked up everything.
Loving the wrong person.
Weird. I love it. Oof. He's so ugly, the mountain.
Look at him.
Aya, just run. I mean, there was literally one person that you had to kill. And she didn't kill her. But okay, let's kill the whole city, but not the right person.
Hey.
Oh my god, it's disgusting. So he is zombie.
And it's disgusting. Yeah, that's a good idea. Get the fuck out of here, because the city will explode underneath you.
Get out of the city!
Like, you know, like the people who are fighting for her in this moment. Arya? Is this Arya?
Bye bye, Arya. Yet to try.
Run, Ari. What?
If you stay here, you'll die. Follow me. Follow me.
Like also the Dothraki, but now they're just killing for the killing.
Well, the Dothraki do that.
Do you know where this will go out?
They are not.
Huh?
They are not going out.
I want our baby to live.
Too late now.
I want our baby to live. Don't let me die, Jake. Please don't let me die. Please don't let me die.
Hmm.
else matters. Only us.
Is it the Iron Throne still like usable? Like, you know, the main task was to sit on the Iron Throne.
At this point, I think the main task is long time gone.
The last one.
So, any thoughts?
What? I mean,
it literally happened what you wanted it at season one. Just saying that people in the comments are like, burn them all. You kept saying that, burn them all, burn them all, burn them all.
Like, I meant not all of them, like the best one.
Burn them all.
Like the bad one. And she burned also her own people who are exactly in this moment that were fighting for her. So, like, what the fuck? And I didn't get why. I mean, what was the point?
The point was...
That's to get revenge or what?
Revenge. No, the point at this point, it was that's a screw up of Jon Snow. I think Jon Snow screw up too much in the last few episodes.
Jon Snow.
Yeah. First he told.
Really?
No, I'll tell you why she did it. First, he tells her that he is the rightful heir.
Yeah.
Nah. After that, he tells Sansa.
Yeah.
And she said, don't tell him because everybody will know and there will be problem. He tells Sansa because he thinks Sansa won't tell anyone. Sansa, yeah. Of course. Tyrion. Tyrion, of course. What can I do? I'm gonna tell Varys.
Like, for me, it was not okay from her
and
to ask Jon Snow not to say it. Because, I mean, all his life he was like a bastard and now suddenly he's not anymore a bastard, but he's a son, rightful son of Stark and Targaryen. That is like, it's such a big deal. And I mean, you cannot just say, I don't know, you never say who you actually are till the end of your life because I want to be playing the queen, you know?
Of course she can. Because
no?
It's a matter of a civil war. So if he kept it, no civil war. It was about to happen.
I don't think it is like this because actually he has the right to be on the throne. But he's saying, I don't want it. It's yours. You know, like.
But the problem is not him. The problem is people like him there and they'll rebel.
And
that's why she doesn't want to.
And this is the fault of Jon Snow for it?
No, and it continues. It's not only this. Then Varys wrote letters to everyone.
Varys is an idiot. I'm happy that he died.
Okay. Then
Tyrion also is idiot.
Then Cersei killed her best friend in front of her. So, I mean, if...
Yeah.
And the last part where Jon fucked up was, you are my queen, I love you. And she
but
asked,
I will not
sleep
with you because we are feminine.
Yeah, it's like, what the fuck are you doing? It's like, you had one job. And you started it. It's not like he didn't go to Daenerys in the boat in the previous season.
I know, but still it was a little bit too much,
okay,
I guess.
And there, she said that thing. No, people don't love me here, so, you know, they love you. That was the idea. That he said, I love you. And he said, and she said, is it gonna be love or hate or fear? And because he pulled back, she said, all right, fear it, it will be. And in order for her to roll, people either have to love her or fear her. So it was fear. And that's why she burned everything. It's like, fuck it. If you don't want it this way, fear me.
Yeah, but what was the point of it? I mean, she was all the time, like, what, she was pretending that she want to be a just and wants that, like, to be better place in the world?
Look,
like,
I'll...
it was just a lie? Or
no,
she fucked up in the last second?
The last season fucked her up. I think the character arc was destroyed. But if you want to find some logic, it was, well, put yourself in her position. You sacrifice everything for the people, you know, in the when fighting the Night King. And then Sansa's Arya, like, fuck off.
Okay, I can get that, but
how can you get that? You sacrifice, you sacrifice everything for them and they're like, we appreciate you, fuck off. And if it wasn't for Jon Snow to say, they wouldn't even send the army. And I would be like, all right, Dracarys everyone and fuck off. And then I go with just the dragon. Yeah.
Okay, but if she was this kind of a person, why she didn't do this like one season ago? I mean, this is the thing that is like not matching.
No, the problem is with the epic advices of Tyrion. If she didn't listen to Tyrion and she took over the Citadel at the beginning, boom, done with her, and then she wouldn't have killed everyone, just Cersei, in 3 minutes with three dragons on the three sides.
Yes.
Yeah, she would have kept the three dragons. Oh, you'll be fine. She wouldn't have to go to the wall. The Night King wouldn't have a dragon to cross the wall. You see, Tyrion's fault in the end of the day.
I don't know. I was.
And the thing is.
It was. Now what? I'm not even happy now for Daenerys. Because she's like.
No, her character, her arc is destroyed. Some people say they even showed it that he's burning too much people and stuff like
and
this.
And the, like, one stupid, I think it was if it's like, I get it. Like, Varys, before die, he said, I hope I'm wrong.
But
and
she's right.
Not. Yeah, but okay, exactly. They made this for Varys to be right.
Yeah.
But she is like this because Varys did what he did. So it's kind of the fuck.
No, she
I mean, you're forcing someone to be bad.
And both of them, and Tyrion and Varys, screwed her over.
Maybe. Yeah, exactly. So you're like playing with a person and trying to making some experiments to see if she's really good, but by making her betray her and doing her bad things. And then, I told you, I knew it.
And from the moment
he cannot say I told
and from
you,
the moment they saw an alternative, boom.
Yeah, right. Yeah. Completely bastards. Yeah, they deserve to die, all of them.
And she saved them both.
Like, the only thing I liked in this episode was how Cersei and Jaime were together, dying.
I don't know, I do... If I put in the position of Daenerys, I would have done... I wouldn't have burned everything, but I would have burned a lot of stuff. For sure. I mean...
I would have
snapped. I would fuck off everyone.
Probably I also, but like very earlier. Not like when everything is like kind of okay-ish. And then like, do you know what? I decided to become crazy.
No, if we go back, I would have go for the capital right on the next day when I'm on that.
Yeah.
Bam, boom.
Yeah.
But especially when nobody believed she had a dragon, so suddenly, bam, three dragons, done working 2-3 minutes. Everybody's like, ooh, what happened? Oh, we have a new queen.
Yeah, but it's like weird. Like, and we have just one more in which will not be happening anything epic.
Well, what they all want one thing.
What?
What everyone wants in that stupid show. Actually, it's not stupid, but...
To sit on the Iron Throne. We don't know if he's still okay.
If the Iron Throne is there.
Yeah.
I
mean...
And the other part.
And like, you will be a ruler to who? Like the Lady Solera people, all of them are dead. The, who else? Walter Frey. All of his people are also dead. Like from the Yara and Theon is dead. Euron and all his people are dead. Probably Yara is somewhere in the Iron Islands with 100 people.
Yeah, there are like 10 people in that for me.
Like who else? Okay, on the north there are
Some survivors
plus the wildlings.
Actually, there are people in the south, Dorne
there. Yeah,
because they didn't fought war.
Yeah, okay, just, in Dorne there.
They just killed the leaders there somehow.
Yeah.
So, but
so which else least, is like at least in
no, there are people, but the capital is toasted, and the capital is like half of the continent is in that capital. That's why that's how they present it.
Yes, yeah, so she will be now a rule of nobody because everybody are dead.
But who cares? I mean,
yeah, I mean, I care because
she has the castle. So
really.
Well,
you want me to turn back it a little bit?
No, the other castle. It's like over there.
the dragon was.
Well, fuck you, Cersei.
The dragon from the stone.
No, seriously, if I hit a dragon and got killed like this, I would have burned everyone. From betrayers.
Why?
From betrayers. Because they betrayed her.
They betrayed her, but why killing the randomly people all over the city and burning all the city? I mean, this I didn't get.
Well,
and also, okay, Tyrion fucked up. He gives Tyrion 6 chances.
Yeah, that was.
And in the last one, before he freed Jaime, he's like, this will be your last one. What? And yeah, all the others are like, I can't send you to death, die.
I think she should have put some spice on Tyrion to check him if he's gonna go to Jamie and free him, and then boom, right from there. But I think at that point Daenerys decided what it will happen, so it didn't matter. She's like, the other part.
I didn't like it a lot. I mean, it was kind of epic.
It was shocking, and I didn't like the Arya stuff here. Why they shot so much for Arya? She did nothing, and screw over some people.
What?
Why they shot Arya so much here? She didn't even kill Cersei.
How she shot Arya?
They showed her too much Arya again. Like, okay, we get it. You killed the Night King. Now we need to see the other characters. Stop showing off.
And what? If you don't like to see Arya, I like her more than seeing Euron and Jaime fighting like by fist alone near the sea.
Yeah, he should have been killed from the fire on the ship.
Yeah. And also, like, it was like the only thing I really liked in this episode was Cersei and Jaime.
I liked
if I don't like them in general. I mean, I like Jaime and I like Cersei also, but you know, they're the better.
I would have liked if she got killed in a more painful way.
Cool.
Cersei.
No, I really loved it because it was kind of cute.
That's why I didn't like it. I wanted her to be burnt alive.
Everybody was burnt alive.
Yeah, but not her, and she deserved it the most. Anyway, the part that I like...
I like that one.
The part that I like about Cersei's story was when Daenerys snapped and she didn't go directly for her, but started burning slowly everything, coming closer and closer. So she literally killed any hope of Cersei to survive and broke her. So it should have been even more painful.
I mean, I can get your point why you find this
if
like,
I were
nice.
There, I would start burning around the citadel so she can, you know, like a little.
Yeah, no, but you're like to make a very brutal punishment for one person who will be dead in maximum hour.
Yeah, but that's.
You're sacrificing so many. I mean, this is not okay.
This is not only for one person, that is a like a moment everybody should remember. If you go against Daenerys, she will destroy the whole town.
Sorry, who will remember it?
What's left? Oh, even if the whole town is
left.
Even if the whole town is done, the people from the other, you know, houses will know very
but
well.
Which houses? There is nobody left.
There are people there, no worse.
Where? Yeah, like Euron's people. Suddenly, I have 10,000 people from nowhere.
This will be among the legends, so... what else?
Okay. I don't know, I feel a little bit disappointed.
I was
because and now it will end. Like, in the next episode we will not be any battle, because this was the battle.
Mm.
And the next one will be like the end of the episode.
The other part that I kind of was like, I know that they were pushing for this, the Hound on the Mountain.
Yeah.
But I felt bad for the Hound because he didn't really need to do it. If he just stayed, the Mountain would have been dead by the fall of the tower. And
I guess this was some kind of a...
Yeah, he's all about revenge, but...
Not like, about revenge. He knew that he will be already... He's dying. And he was like, okay, I want to die, but I want to kill my brother with...
Yeah, but I did like, I guess. I did like him a lot, actually.
Who, the Hound or the Mountain?
The Hound.
Yeah, I liked him also.
He was actually like a good person. So, let's say everybody's some kind of evil in that show, but he was on the lower end, like a little bit evil. But he could have killed you like this, like just to keep the show going. So, yeah, and he was like a father figure for Arya. What else?
I want to see the next one and know that I'm done with this show.
So you feel us now.
Huh?
Now you feel how we felt.
Yeah, I don't know how you felt, but if you say so.
Yeah, because you're like, oh, there is one more and you kind of don't... You want to finish it, but you don't want to see it.
Yeah, because you know, I'm this kind of a person that if I have something to do, I want to do it because it will be like...
No, of course, we'll watch it.
But do you know how I feel for, like, what is my feeling for watching the next one?
What?
Like, the same as when I have dishes to wash. And I just need to do it.
To, yeah.
And it's like, yeah. Okay, so let's finish with it.
See you in the next one.
See you in the next one.
Bye.
Bye.